$50 on my neck, another $50,000 on my wrist.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, CFN Cash. Welcome back to my channel, y'all. I'm here. Oh, let me scoot back real quick. Let's go back. Right there. I'm here with a prank. I'm finna prank Alexis. And I wanted to do the prank, like, you know, a couple days ago. I ain't end up doing it, you know? Because I gotta, like, continue the prank on, you feel me? I gotta add on to get to where I wanna get at with the prank, you feel me? So the prank that I'm doing today, as y'all can tell by the title, is I got an STD prank. So I'm gonna, you know, she in the shower right now, and I'm gonna be like, when she get out the shower, you feel me? I'm gonna be like, baby, I got an STD, I think, because a couple days ago when I was peeing, it hurted for me to pee, and, you know, some stuff came out, and I've been wanting to tell you, and I just didn't know how to tell you, you feel me? And then that's just how it's gonna go, you feel me? And I kind of just bring it up to her. I'm like, I need to talk to you about something. And she just keep bugging and keep bugging and keep bugging and keep bugging. She's like, what do you want to talk about? What do you want to talk about? I'm like, I just tell you when I got out the shower. So it's kind of hard for me to set up the camera, because it's really hard for me to set up the camera in her room. I don't know where to set it up where she'll be able to see her or something. So I'm gonna try to put it behind the TV. All right. So, but look, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Y'all, let's get to 2,000 subscribers. And y'all, make sure y'all drop a like. Turn your notification buttons on if you're new, or even if you're not new, if y'all ain't turned them on already, y'all. For real, because we trying to go shoot up. And if y'all want more pranks, any other type of videos, y'all just drop them down in the comments, or hit me up on Snap, or hit me up on IG. The links will be in the description down below. But CFN, y'all, wish me luck, because she finna go off on me, or she finna, I don't know what she finna do, for real. I know she finna try to, like, cuss me out, you feel me? But we finna see. All right, we finna go set it up. So she in the shower, and she finna get out real soon. So I'm finna just sit here and wait for her. And damn, the dog barking. So look, we finna sit here and wait for her. I'm just finna sit up in the bed, be on the laptop. So when she come, right before she come, I'm gonna turn this bitch on. And then we gonna start it from right there. I really wouldn't wait till she be dressed and stuff. So, yeah, because she in the shower right now, getting out. So, hopefully she come out dressed. Because if she don't, I don't know how I'm going to start the camera with her, you know, being in the room. I'm trying to think. And hopefully she don't see it, though. That's what I'm worried about. I swear to God, if she see this camera, I'm going to be mad. But she ain't going to think I'm a pranker, so we should be cool. I wish me luck. I'ma hit y'all back when she come. Alright, look, y'all. So I just went in the bathroom. Now, you know, I gotta tell you something. I need you to hurry up and get out the shower. I'm gonna bend on her clothes and stuff, because she was gonna, you know, come out of her towel. Can't go for that.
You mad?
Why
am I mad? I'm sorry, I can talk to you. I did do the dishes.
I can't find your scarf.
Can't find your what?
Scarf. I was gonna take this motherfucker off.
Mommy found
this
blue shirt down.
I don't know where your scarf is.
Where's my pink hair man?
Problem. Are you gonna talk now? Hmm? Yeah. Okay, so talk. So, you know, the other day, let me look at your thing. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you on my phone. When I was being yesterday, not yesterday, but a couple of days ago, some shit came out.
What?
I don't know. You don't think this is? Maybe hurting my feet.
Are you serious?
I'm being dead ass and I'm scared to tell my mom. That's why I just, that's why I've been telling you these that thing.
Why would you have one?
You?
How would I have gave it to you?
Be quiet.
Why are you saying should for?
Because we, shit, only been doing it with you.
And I only been doing it with you. And how you just gonna pinpoint it down to that? It burns when you pee.
It hurts. It's closed, though. It opened Monday. Don't tell nobody, man. Yeah, don't tell nobody.
Are you, like, joking or something?
I'm being dead ass. Or bing? Shit, I don't know. I never had shit before.
So why would you pinpoint it down to that? Like, out of everything that it could be, or a fucking self-reaction, or it could be fucking...
Because some shit is coming out my dick, though. That's what I'm saying.
Ew, so why would you have sex with me?
Why the fuck would not?
If shit was coming out your dick...
But I didn't know what it was. That's why I've been looking up some shit. Like, see? I was looking up some stuff. But I don't know. Shit, I never had none of that shit before. I ain't know. I thought I was cool. I was like, UTI, but that shit ain't no UTI.
You're still peeing and stuff for 5 months.
No, like, bro, this, bro. I just start feeling like this. And I've been with you every day, so don't try to say I was cheating or some shit.
You don't try to say I was.
Shit, we both can just get it from each other or some shit. I don't know.
No, that shit don't just pop up.
I don't know. But my motherfucking dick burning right now.
Then go to the emergency room.
You gonna take me?
You got your health insurance card?
I don't do it. I just asked for it.
Well, I'm finna message my mom real quick then.
Don't.
No, because I'm gonna need to get my shit too.
Wait. We need to figure out if I got something first. Just see.
How would you have gotten something first?
Like, I wanna see, like, if it's really something, cause I could just be tripping or some shit. I don't know what no motherfucking chlamydia STD is.
So why are you pinpointing it down to that? And what do you mean that?
Shit, I just showed you what, like, I just looked up what that was and I seen symptoms. Like, look, this is what I seen. I seen, like, you know, bacteria, you know, chlamydia, you know, herpes. That's what it look, that's exactly what that shit is.
Why would you think, ew?
It's just, drop down to that. Like, this is what
so what is going on?
I don't know, but I never had nothing.
Okay, well, I'm going to tell my mom because...
Just wait till I go to the thing.
No, I'm going to go to the doctor too then.
Can you wait so I can go?
No, because you just... No, I'm probably going to go today.
I need to go first because what if you don't have nothing?
Shit, you said shit come out your dick, I'm going.
What if it was just probably like prenut or something, like some cum or something? I don't know, it just kind of hurt when
okay,
I pee
well,
and shit.
Shit, I'm going.
We need to first talk about this shit first, because I cannot even have nothing, and that shit just
stupid. Why you coming at me saying, oh, I
told y'all
how
I told y'all I needed to tell you, though, you feel me? And you kept asking what.
That
I told you it's kind of bad.
No, that's bad. That's not kind of bad.
Probably UTI though.
No, I'm gonna.
Can we just talk about the shit first and then you contact her?
No.
Just wait, bro.
There ain't shit to talk about. What is there to talk about?
Alexa, just wait. See, that's why I didn't want to tell y'all. Like, I should just check my damn self first. Just wait, bro.
Why would it be herpes?
I didn't say it was no fucking herpes, nigga. I just was reading what all this shit say right here. There are more than 20 types of STDs included. Including.
But why would you have an STD?
No, I just looked up because I didn't know what's wrong with me, and I just looked up that.
So why would it be an STD, though?
At least, I don't know what I got. I don't know if it's like something. It says most common type. Just wait, bro.
No.
Look, just wait. Got me sweating and shit. Oh, it's probably like this. It's just probably bacteria.
Boy, that's fucking disgusting. Like, why would you think you have an STD? What the fuck is funny? You're weird as fuck. Now I'm going to the emergency room.
Can I go to the emergency room?
No,
first?
If something's coming at your dick.
Bro, we should just go up there first.
No,
bro. Like,
I don't
need to console. Like, we don't need to, you know, bring nobody into that shit first, bro. That shit just.
No, I'm bringing my mother into this. I'm going to the emergency room. Why is that funny?
Because,
you're
like,
weird.
Bro,
you're
I'm
disgusting.
To...
I don't give a fuck. No.
Come here.
You're weird. No, get the fuck away. Talking about some herpes. Get the fuck out.
Man, wait.
No.
Just wait.
Ooh. Like, you're weird as fuck, because I have not been with nobody but you. Talking about, so I've been with you today. There were 2 days when we was not together.
Baby. You cool? It was just a breath. Yo, dumbass! You should tell your mom on me or something?
No, I'm calling the cops on your ass. Taking your ass to prison. No.
You can't do none of that, though.
Yeah, I will.
You can't say that wasn't good, though.
It wasn't.
You believe me?
Yeah, yeah. You fucking weirdo. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm weak. I don't know how to set this up, though. I just got your ass in. Text her and tell her it was just a prank. Ah! You said you fucking weirdo. Ugh.
That's not even funny.
You should have known it was a prank because I was sitting here laughing like, cause your ass like trying to go off on me and shit. And shit, yeah, that shit was funny. But I don't think he was in the camera though the whole time. Type shit.
But that shit was funny. Yeah, I have an STD prank. It was kind of hard to hold, like, you know, put the camera.
You're disgusting.
Where it's at. You know, it was kind of hard to, you know, put the camera up because there ain't nowhere to put it. I got you, though. I got you. Look.
No.
Cover up. Girl, you on a tube. Say that wasn't no good prank.
It wasn't.
Say I ain't get you.
You didn't.
That's 1-0, boy.
No. Boy.
Boy. Little bro.
Don't touch me.
Come here. Give me a kiss.
No.
All right, I would not prank you ever again. Huh? Give me a kiss.
Get off me.
Ow, nigga. Why you hitting me, bro? You mad? You big mad or little mad?
Yeah,
big mad or little mad? Huh?
Get away from me.
Big mad or little mad?
Get away from me.
Big mad or little mad?
Get away from me.
That's 1-0, bro. Get away from me. Gotta step up. Dang, bro. That's crazy. I was scared. I'm telling you, I was in the room sweating, nervous and shit. I already knew what was gonna happen. That's crazy. Yo, I got her. I don't even know if she in the video. Even if she not, if you can't even see her, which I really don't think you can, because she was sitting like right here. And I was right here, so I don't think you can see her at all. So, since you probably can't see her, I'm gonna still post this bitch. And y'all can just hear her, and then y'all can see when I left. Like, she was like, I'm finna tell my mom that. Ah. I am weak. I told y'all, bro, come with the pranks. I'm real mad because I didn't have nowhere to put this. Like,
you didn't even do the dishes like I asked
you. Girl, you worry about the dishes.
Get out here and finish them.
You finish them.
You
cannot
use my stuff to eat.
Come here.
No.
Come here. Can I get a hug and a kiss, though?
No, you
cannot. Come here. No. Get off of me. Get off. Let go of me if I smack you. Get off of me.
Go to the dishes like I told you.
You mad? Smell good. I finished the dishes.
Dirty
bitches. I don't fuck with nobody dirty.
Anymore, yeah.
Since you the one gave me the STD anyway.
I ain't give you shit, weirdo.
That, bro, I don't think I got you in the camera, but I'm still put that bitch up there.
No.
That bitch was jumping. No. Yeah.
No.
I'm finna end this bitch.
Yeah.
I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get in there. I'm trying to get in on my for real. I'm trying to get in on my. Me and my dogs, we tryna run your house. We want them.